the final moments of your life, the people there with you won't necessarily be your blood relatives.
Meanwhile, you're saying this to the person that's trying to find their brother.
Cold, dark grown-up, you also don't remember what your real mother and real father look like?
Huh. So you're helping him dig up some info on his biological parents, and trying to help him build a concept of family along the way.